How are you doing? Is it nice in the bath? Is it?
Oh, he likes it.
Oh, I think we're recording upside down.
Recording upside down?
Oh, so nice.
Dad, why your wife is sitting at the back?
Huh? because she's safe over there.
I don't want to distract you again.
Hello.
What would you be doing, exposing your things to me again?
No, I'm not exposing anything to you.
Why did you say across the road?
You did that on purpose.
No, I didn't do it on purpose.
You did.
No.
You did.
Who puts things like that and things that go?
Like
why
this
did
thing
the
here.
Zebra cross
this
the
is
road?
What distracted my husband.
Why did zebra cross the road?
Why did zebra
cross the road?
You're confusing me.
You're confusing me too.
Emmanuel, do you know what we're talking about?
What?
No, he doesn't. Hello, you just finished having a bath?
Yeah.
And what kind of t-shirt you wearing?
Little man t-shirt.
That's cool. That's very cool.
And even the little brother.
Yeah, I know. How are you enjoying your brother?
It's good.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can imagine. All right, stand here so that I help you dressing.
Yeah. Yes.
Were you having a bubble bath or just a normal bath?
Well, a normal bath.
Which one you prefer, bubble bath or bubble bath is for girls?
Bubble bath.
Really?
Yeah.
You're so funny. All right, put on your trousers then.
Trousers?
I like your t-shirt.
Thank you.
All right, I'll let you put on your trousers and I'll go check on your brother, okay?
Okay.
All right, my love. You look nice when you have a bath. Meanwhile, Mr. Ethan is too sleepy. Thank God when he's sleeping, like I just think, oh my God, I can chill. Let me not wake him up. Speak to you guys later.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, so today I'm going to be vlogging again. And I hope you guys are fine. I'm going to be going out anyway. I like to vlog in the house before going out because sometimes outside it's very windy and I hate noisy vlogs. I hope you guys are doing well. Ethan is now like 22 days, so I'm kind of like getting out to go and buy something for him. And Manny's just here.
Hello, guys. I have no smoke.
Manny's always seeking for attention. Sometimes I like to vlog in the house because it's windy outside.
Yeah.
And Dad is there. Dad is standing with his...
The whole family.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Yeah,
so speak to you guys later.
Bye.
So we are buying stuff for Ethan.
But why does it say...
And we wanted to buy this fluffy thing.
Why does it say do not use this lift?
I don't know. But for now, we're waiting for the lift that takes ages.
But the lift was here and then it went back.
Yeah. That's it.
I've noticed the lights here are not really nice. So
we didn't take the first
lift. Oh, there it comes.
Finally.
Okay.
It smells nice
number
in
one.
Here. I pray.
It smells nice in here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can see you on the mirror.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, they've got like four mirrors everywhere.
This is infinity.
Talk of vanity. I can see myself in the mirror.
And I can see myself in the mirror too.
That's so weird.
Nobody.
Brilliant that I
so many me.
Opposite each other.
Oh, they're
so
at my back.
Yeah, let's go.
I've become Oompa Loompa.
Now it's okay.
Now this is what we're looking for. You see, eye candy. Baby, that's what he has. That's what Manuel, Ethan has. My little one has got eye candy, which is blue, and I like that color. And then it's this one here. Purple is also not that bad, isn't it?
I like blue.
Which one you like?
I like blue.
Yeah, I like blue all the way.
I like blue as well. I like
purple is also nice for boys, I think. But I think my eye candy is good.
Yeah,
boys, you know what you're looking for?
No.
I think this is the looks like a section of prams.
Yeah. I have no idea what we're looking for. We're just going around.
Oh, we are looking for that thing.
It's exciting. So much baby stuff.
Look, honey, they even have like changing room. What's that? Fitting room. Who's gonna be fitting? You're gonna take
glass for your boobies that are big
enough. You!
You! They will definitely contain your male guests.
True.
That's even.
I see. I was like wondering why they want the fitting space.
Your breastfeeding baby, where are the boobies? Checking the boobies.
Oh my that's god, those are toilet. Huge. Yeah, they will fit my boobs, most definitely. But you know, my boobs will be this big now. They've expanded.
That's toilets. Look here, that's toilets.
That's where you feed the baby. So.
That's
on. Okay, let's look. Oh, there's something. What's this?
Oh yeah, that's a bouncy.
Vibration this one has. I don't know if the vibration is something you would like.
Honey, be careful when you're holding onto your brother, okay?
This one is like some kind of discount, manager special for £15. I don't think this is something. I think this one. They even say that it shouldn't be away from the mattress, from the bed mattress. This is brilliant, to be honest. So when you want to...
Yeah, it will be the one.
It's the bedside sleeping cot. That's good, it has a wheels even.
So you put it inside the bed, isn't it, like that?
Yeah, so you can have the wheels like that. Cool, I like it. Have this imprinted and they'll deliver it to you.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Cool.
This is the service.
Oh, yeah, just...
Let's
just
go.
Get it, that one hand.
Or you can have a jewelry with the imprint.
Oh. Let's check the bed.
Where's toilets?
Man has been so responsible, isn't it?
Yeah.
You like driving, Ethan?
Yeah.
You like driving Mr. Eye Candy?
So, this...
You think this bed would be fine for him?
Maybe this
bed. That is too fascinated about the prints?
This bed.
Oh, this one is nice, isn't it?
Yeah. And it turns around...
But this one we'll buy him when he's gonna be bigger. We'll buy a bigger bed. Oh, it makes music.
Yeah, it makes music.
Wow, mobile. That's a children's mobile. It's a roller, so you... I have a
face. Daddy, you're more excited than Ethan.
Obviously.
Maybe it could be a bedtime thing.
That's so nice.
Hello, Steve.
I like this. So this kind of...
Baby, do it. Manny wants the sound again.
Yes. Oh, you want the sound again? Okay. I'm an expert at it.
Yeah. Oh, even someone is waking up.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the timer.
Okay.
Is it like a water bed?
No. But, it has
but
like
this one is like when it's like maybe a year or so?
Uh-huh.
What pound is it?
Yeah, like
it. How many pounds
is it?
Is it expensive?
It's okay.
Cheap?
It's affordable.
Alright, let's see the bouncy things.
It's affordable! Hooray!
Yeah.
What's affordable, Daddy? £200. £200.
Did you see those slings? What we came here for?
No, we need to ask them.
£200.
That's nice.
Good. Where's the... Oh, the play mats as well. Very nice.
Oh yeah, they are nice as well, those ones. We need.
Yeah.
I think one is a bit older.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's from 0 months, 0+ months, it says.
Mm.
5 detachable toys. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, but they don't give a price for this.
It's on top there.
Oh, is it? Is that the one? Okay.
One.
It's okay.
Now. One. Now it's.
Let's open up like, and it has like.
I like those.
No, I think so.
I like this.
Guys, maybe we should pass this side.
Let's go, people. Oh, this one.
Wait. That's what we came here for, isn't it?
This is what we came here for, bouncy stuff. What did you find? Oh, yeah. That's so boyish.
Here. Oh, unfortunately, there's no batteries inside.
No, you have to buy the batteries.
So, okay. So there's melodies and stuff like that. This can...
A teddy bear.
This can lock.
Mm-hmm.
Which is saying that actually lock makes it easy to put a baby in.
Yeah.
You know? Because then you just can put the baby fasten it.
Mm.
And then unlock it.
Mm.
And then you choose speed to... I think that's right.
That's fine.
Timer.
Yeah. This one is simple. I don't know which one would be the best. Alright, I see. Okay.
This one is better than
yeah.
I'm thinking.
Yeah. Mm. Oh, this one is box to see inside, isn't it? This one is like a display box or not? It doesn't seem to be sealed in any way. Mommy,
the more less complicated. I know.
Added straps and ergonomic design. That's it.
Yeah, that's the more less complicated, the better.
Look at the
pound. That's it. It's
spending
all good.
Money again?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I think this will be quite comfy for going to school and stuff instead of.
Yeah, I like that
I
one.
Candy.
Are we taking this one or take the new one?
Huh?
I love candy, yo.
And this one is still sealed.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to get a new one? Then we ask them for the new one then.
Yeah, Miss, my eye candy is sleeping at the moment.
Eye candy?
Yeah.
Newborn.
So you cannot be naughty and try it on, honey. Because it's in a plastic, isn't it?
Mm, yeah.
It's for you.
Me, I would do ghetto things and open it in the bathroom and try it on. Do I care?
But then you wouldn't be able to try it on properly because all those straps, adjustments, it's like... And plus, they've got policy. If something is not right, you can exchange it.
Oh, I see.
Like you get it and that's it and you're doomed.
Mm-hmm.
Who wants to be fitted?
I see.
Who wants to...
So let's go then.
I think we've got...
What else?
Yeah.
Sorry, sweetie.
You can't catch me.
Lights and music.
Which one?
This one. With lights and music.
The more cuddly, the more it is. He will like
but
it.
But this is not cuddly. This is spread out. This is cuddly.
Mm.
Has all fluffy things.
I'm thinking. You know how Ethan likes cuddles.
You want to go to the toilet?
Okay. Have we done wee-wees already?
No.
Money.
Look, that should be your apprentice.
Yeah. Look up there. Up there. There. What's that?
A penguin.
Exactly. I'll wait for Daddy to see this. Daddy loves penguins, so we'll see what Daddy will say. Daddy, come here. What do you see?
A penguin.
Those are her kids.
These ones?
Next to them.
Oh,
there.
Really?
Daughter and son. Oh, penguin.
That's what I said to you.
Hello, but there's so many of them.
I know. There's so many. Daddy has got how many mistresses now? You've got two wives, honey.
Oh.
One here, one there.
Hello!
Can I invite all of them to my bed?
Hey,
so nice.
You used to think he...
Can I invite all my Emmanuels?
I don't mind.
Can I invite... Stuff?
Yeah.
Can I invite all my Emmanuels?
I don't mind.
Would I even
can
have I enough strength for all of them?
I don't know. Sorry. Oh, where are we? Sorry. We're in the wrong basement.
First floor?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, ground. We want to get out. Yes.
That is so funny. We're in the wrong place.
I want to win.
I know why we found ourselves in the basement.
You knew?
No, I didn't. I didn't even know where I was going.
I want
for them.
That's what I thought that the small ones would probably.
I was looking around. Where are they? But those are for the girls, but this is
for the boys.
But that's alright, this one.
Yeah. And at least you know where they are, and you can always stop by and buy them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
You're gonna be driving it?
Yeah, obviously.
I'll drive it. How are you gonna be carrying a box and then be driving? Manny, please.
Well, just hold on a second because this one is batteries.
Oh, I see. We need to buy batteries? Oh.
Hello, everyone.
So you finished shopping? What were you buying? We're buying something in mother care, isn't it? Oh, Ethan is even starting to cry now.
All right. Okay.
Today is not really busy high street, isn't it?
No.
Oh, I wanted to say, like, you took me to the basement because then I said to you that you can have three women in your bed. So you got confused.
Hey, we had a nice time.
You think so?
We had a nice time.
So I was expecting you like that.
My goodness, we had three Marys, can you imagine? Too much.
Oh, let me flip the camera on the other side.
Now with the discounted kind of clothes.
But Max and Spencer, I think it was one of those bankrupt shops which is going bankrupt as well.
No. But this one was an outlet shop. They had here all the items that people are returning from other branches in the countries. They were selling them here.
Oh, my hair is frisky. So we finish our shopping.
Yeah.
Now
which
we're
is
going
very nice
home.
And successful shopping.
Yeah. That is spending
full
money
of
again.
Blocks.
That was spending money again.
Actually, I didn't spend that much. I'm quite happy with how much we spent.
Yeah, actually, I was surprised.
I even hustled the price down by what?
That is the apprentice.
50 quid to 40 quid, that's good.
Yeah.
But it was really, really expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not going to talk much outside because it's windy and I hate the windy noises.
Okay.
So see you guys later.
See you.
Bye.
Oh, where's the red lights there?
What's the time?
Mind the cars, honey.
So this one has been designed by the early learning center.
Yeah? Oh. Can we go?
No. In theory, yes.
Honey, should we go? Should we go? Oh.
Very reliable cars as well.
Yeah.
And pricey. Did I say pricey? No, but to be honest, if you buy for like a loan that every month you pay a little bit, then you can pull a car down there. Now,
don't do like that, Prince Williams. You don't know how to do it. Do you do it in the car? No, because when she was discharging the baby, he did it. Yeah, go on.
Hello, guys. I'm trying to put the seatbelt on. Hello, guys.
That boot is so big I can hide the four bodies instead of space for the shovel.
Really?
Feel daddy now. How are you? We were buying stuff. Mm-hmm.
for Ethan.
What's happening?
What is wrong? Ma'am, Emmanuel, your door.
Oh, my
door. Open it.
Open it.
Did you open your door?
Yeah, you opened my door.
Oh, it's okay. I've got indication here. Tells me which doors are
open. Oh, maybe it's my one.
It's okay. It's okay. It's closed now.
Mr. Icand is sleeping.
Icand.
Cutie Bear is sleeping.
I love candy.
That was candy. Nice.
I love candy.
And actually, I'm quite happy with what we got for him.
Yeah, he's going to like it.
I'm sure.
Because I noticed he likes this... he likes this kind of cuddly things. I think because he's still thinking about it, he's still in the belly.
I think that was exactly for us, you know?
Yeah.
He's waiting for us.
True. Oh, whoopsie.
Yeah, so good.
Zebra's crossing.
You're happy.
It's still red light.
We're gonna have fun now. Getting that thing on. But it was so good to meet somebody who used it, you see?
Yeah. I like those kind of simple things.
Her children were so nice. They were going behind her. It says, oh, go back. You're not working here. Do you? I
said, hey, Daddy, why your wife is sitting at the back?
Huh? because she's safe over there.
I don't want to distract you again.
Hello.
What would you be doing, exposing your things to me again?
No, I'm not exposing anything to you.
Why did the zebra cross the road? Why did the zebra cross the road?
So funny.
Why did the zebra cross the road?
You did that on purpose.
No, I didn't do it on purpose.
You did?
No.
You did.
Who puts things like that and things that...
Like
why did the zebra cross the road?
This is what distracted my husband.
Why did the zebra cross the road?
You're confusing me.
You're confusing me too.
Emmanuel, do you know what we're talking about?
What?
No, he doesn't.
No? Okay, cool.
You see it.
Go.
I'm really distracting my husband today.
Why?
He almost hit in someone's boot.
No,
almost.
Mommy!
I know.
No. It's him stopping out of the blue.
We don't make another baby.
Please, can you make another baby?
Really? Who's gonna look after the baby? You? Hello? He doesn't want us to make a baby. You don't want us to make a baby, isn't it?
I want to.
So much.